Partnership Investment is a special fund for local cultural education partnerships. What makes it different from other funds is that it's not primarily about delivering activity with children and young people. Instead, Partnership Investment is about changing the way that organisations work and the way that they work together. So while working with children and young people might be a really important part of how you make that change, the outcomes would be about changing the policy, practice and partnerships of the organisations taking part. I'll give you some examples of the kind of outcomes that we might invest in. You might want to raise the profile of your local cultural education partnership within a target sector, so say public health, for example, or education. And within that, you might want to particularly build relationships with target organisations in that sector. And building on that idea, you might explore how your partnership could become known as a vehicle for future collaborations and commissions. You might want to raise awareness of the benefits of arts activity in a particular sector and to help the people who work in that sector understand how to access arts activity. Part of that might include training for those staff, but you might also want to consider how you can develop skills and knowledge among people who already work in cultural education to make sure they're able to understand and meet the needs of children and young people. And my final example, partnership investment can support research and evaluation to inform the future activity and strategy of your partnership and of the organisations involved. That's by no means an exhaustive list, but it's really important to remember that whatever your outcomes are, partnership investment is all about changing practice, policy, and partnerships. We have a partnership investment panel that's made up of members of CultureBridge North East's advisory board, and they meet every 3 months to look at applications. The panel then makes a recommendation to Arts Council England, and they have the final say in where we invest. It's a two-stage application process. You put in a very brief expression of interest, just outlining your ideas so that you can get feedback from the panel at an early stage. And you would then go on to develop a fuller application, which would include a budget and a delivery plan. All of the information about partnership investment requirements and the process is on our website, but I encourage anybody who's thinking about partnership investment to get in touch with us straight away. We're happy to give you as much help as we can.